In this video, I am going to show you how you can track an object or a point in your video, and how you can bind text or basically anything to the tracked object. Let's start. Set the preview resolution to full. Select your video, go in the right menu, and select Tracker, and click Track Motion. Now you see a cross and two boxes. The cross in the inside box is what has been tracked. During tracking, the cross in the small box is searched for within the large box. When the camera moves quickly, you need to make the outer box larger or the tracker will lose the point during tracking. When you have placed the tracker, click the Analyze Forward button. While tracking, you can see the keyframes are placed. You can pause the tracker while tracking and manually move the tracker when needed or adjust the size of the outer box. When tracking is complete, click right mouse button, New, Null Object. The null object is the target for the data of the tracker. Click Edit Target and select the null object. Next, click Apply and select X and Y. Move the call out to the point you tracked. Pair the call out to the null object with a lasso. And you are done. The call out follows the point you have tracked. This is before tracking. And this is after tracking. Please like and subscribe for more tutorials.